Okay, Scott, if you don't learn anything else today, learn this. What's the biggest disability that soldiers claim when they get out of the Army?
It's gotta be back problem.
Wrong, it's hearing loss. And coming in at number two is tinnitus.
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 Bless you.
Tinnitus is that constant ringing in your ears. And if you're deployed, there's a big chance you're gonna lose some of that hearing if you don't protect yourself. Dr. Paul Little tells us more.
All his military career, he was an infantry soldier, M16s, M60s, 50 cal. He's the man you called when your weapon jammed.
And when a weapon broke down, I had to go up to the firing line to fix the weapon to get it back up to fire again.
So many trips to the firing line, in fact, Sergeant Terry Lane began to lose his hearing.
I ran up on the firing line without my hearing protection fully in, more or less just putting it there to let it be seen, and everybody was happy, which it was never seated right into my ears.
Colonel Joe Thomas lost much of his hearing in years of airborne operations.
I didn't use what was available for me. I would do that if I had it to go over. Unfortunately, we don't have it to go over. You only get one shot at it, and I missed my shot.
That's why Army hearing experts say wear it or lose it.
One round from any weapon that we fire is enough to cause permanent damage to the sensory organs of hearing. And if you're not protected, then that is a permanent change to that part of the ear.
But on-the-job hearing loss is preventable. We've got lots of earplugs, but like this one, you got to learn how to use them right.
So the Army has incorporated on the standard case this insertion device. And even when you're wearing a helmet, you just set it in here and rock and wiggle, and you got that thing in right.
This version of the Combat Arms Earplugs, or CAE, has settings for weapons fire and for steady state noise like flying in a helicopter. The latest version of the CAE features a rocker switch to shift from weapons to continuous noise. The bottom line is a little extra effort now to protect your hearing will pay big dividends later in your career. Dr. Paul Little, Aberdeen Proving Ground, Maryland.